What's up?
I know you've got a warehouse full of shipments to get out, but Mitchell injured his back pretty bad. Says he can barely move.
Yeah. I heard he got knocked around in a pickup game on Saturday. Ended up in the ER.
Really? He told me he injured his back Friday on the loading dock.
Oh, maybe I heard wrong.
Lying about your workers' comp claim is insurance fraud, and we're cracking down on cheaters who commit this crime. Who pays for insurance fraud? You do.